Hey guys, it's Dagan from PMTV UK, and I'm here today with the all-new, all-valve rocker combos from the lovely people at Orange Amplification. To my right is the Rocker 15, and to my left, the Rocker 32. These beauties, the rockers, are brand new for 2017. This guy, the Rocker 15, is the Orange amp for all occasions. It's the first one to feature a bedroom to headroom switch on the back. You clever folks with your wordplay. You can go from a full 15 watt, down to 7 watt, down to 1 watt, down to half a watt. So it's the perfect amp for in the bedroom. You can get some amazing orange tones or for gigging. This guy, the 32, is a 30 watt all valve stereo portable box of awesomeness. It can be run just like a standard amplifier, straight in the top with a mono effects loop in the back. But with it being nice and stereo, the lovely people at Orange have put a stereo effects loop in too. So you can get some crazy ethereal delays that fill whatever room you're in. We have a Strymon Timeline in today. I'll show you that in a second. Both amps have Orange's Voice of the World Gold speakers in. This guy, 2x10, the 15, 1x10, obviously for the stereo, you've got the 2x10. Both have two channels, preamp valves are 12AX7s and EL84s in the power section. You can also run the 32 on half wattage, so in the intro you heard it on 15 watts. Both these guys are rocking, the same top panel, two channels, a natural channel and an overdrive channel. The natural channel features one knob to go from sparkling cleans to classic thick orange crunchy goodness, and an overdrive channel which has a gain, a 3-band EQ, and a volume. That's enough of me nattering, let's hear the damn things. This is the 15 on the natural channel. The volume is about 3 on the one knob, running full shebang, full 15 watts. Let's put it down halfway. So this is rocking 7 watts. With halving the wattage as well, let's crank the single natural knob to halfway. Ha. Let's half that again by going, well, back into the full on the top and switching to bedroom on the back. So this is 1 watt. We can crank it even more now, can't we? Let's go full shebang. Let's just go full shebang. Now let's put it down to half a watt with the natural channel cranked on the top, halfway. So this is half a watt, the natural channel knob cranked. Lovely orange thickness. Now let's squeeze these oranges on the overdrive channel. The gain is halfway, the EQ is all halfway, the volume is at 2. And we're running full power. Let's go half volume on that. Half wattage, even. And turn up the volume, because we can. Sounds nice. Let's half that again. Back full on top. Bedroom on the bottom. So this is 1 watt. Let's turn the volume up even more to hear how the sound changes. It gets more fuzzy. Volume's at, I don't know, 5, 7. Gain's at 8. It sounds nice. Let's play with the EQ a bit. Let's give it some bass, take some of the middle out, and take a bit of the treble off just to make it sound really fuzzy and orangey. Now it's got a half a watt on the top by doing that. I hope it's coming across to you guys how nice and thick that sounds at such a low volume. You could play that in your bedroom and not annoy your neighbours or your hamsters or anyone. Get that lovely orange tone. Let's nuzzle on over to the lovely hairy balls of the Rocker 32. It's just got the 2 wattages, the full watt or the half watt, but it's got the funky stereo effects loop, which we're going to get into in a bit. Let's hear it on the natural channel first. This is with the natural volume control on DOS 2. Let's nuzzle on over to halfway. That's that lovely clear orange tone we all know and love. And apologies, I keep biting my lip during when I'm playing, but it's that kind of tone, it just makes me want to go mmm. Anyways, let's ramp it up to 3/4 of the way on the natural channel. Let's crank it, because we can. We're all good on sound? We're good on sound. Yes, let's move over to the overdrive channel now. The gain is at halfway, all the EQ is halfway, and the volume is about 4, and it's running on half watts, 15 watts. It's half a 30. It's that kind of awesome, chewy, orange tone we all know and love for something so small and portable and awesome and sexy and bright. Let's put the gain up to 3/4 now. As you can hear, the valves are really cooking. Bridge pickup. That's crazy. That sustain is mental.
So that was us just pussyfooting around the rose bushes, child's play, running on half wattage. Let's round it up to full now with a game back to halfway, so it's manageable and it's not just sustaining everywhere. Bridge pickup. Let's put some of the volume up, sorry sound man, and the gain down, because there's a lush percussiveness that comes from the EL84s when you crank it, and this is how it sounds. So that is pretty much all the conceivable sounds you can get out of this beautiful little orange bugger. Let's talk about the really cool Valve stereo effects loop now. We've currently got the Strymon Timeline delay in it. You can run any stereo effect in as well. Chorus, reverb, you name it. If it's stereo, this will make it sound amazing. So to demonstrate this loveliness, I'm gonna go into the natural channel over the Rocker 32 and have the volume about halfway, but that's a little bit too gritty. Luckily, this amp is so dynamic. When you turn the volume down a couple notches on the guitar, it takes away the grit, but keeps that beautiful orange tone. So there we have it, guys, the amazing new for 2017 Orange Rocker amplifiers. They're crazy good. If you enjoyed the video, be sure to give it a like and subscribe to PMTV UK for lots more awesome guitar and music content. If you want any more info on these guys, please check out pmtonline.co.uk or call into one of our forever expanding PMT stores. Each one of those stores has its own Twitter, Instagram and Facebook page. Be sure to like your local one or them all if you're feeling that nice. I've been Dagan, these are oranges, and I will see you next time. I like that.